find the root of the equation x square minus 4 is equal to 0. The given equation is quadratic equation. So we find the roots in scientific calculator. First press the mode button. Then 5 is for the equation, press 5. Then 3 is for the quadratic equation, press 3. Then enter the value of a. A is the coefficient of x square, which is 1. Then is equal to. Then value of b. B is the coefficient of x. But in the given equation, the terms of x is not given. So enter 0 for the x term, which then enter is equal to. Then the value of c, which is constant. The value of c is minus 4. Then enter minus 4. Then press is equal to button. Again press is equal to button. The first root of the given quadratic equation is plus 2. Then again press is equal to button. Second root of the given quadratic equation is minus 2. Thank you.